Morning, guys. Rusty Myers here. And, dude, I don't know if y'all saw that video I released yesterday morning. My friend found it online. Someone released the video of me being fired from Burger King, you know, because I peed in the drain in the kitchen. But I am not going in the bathroom to use the bathroom at a Burger King, because y'all know, y'all been there. I've never been to a Burger King bathroom that didn't have a turd still floating in the toilet or a wall full of boogers. There's so many boogers on the wall at Burger King in the restroom. It looks like, you know, looks like a shoe store and them shelves of shoes, but no, it's boogers. They should call it Burger King because it's disgusting. But I don't know who leaked that video. Probably you, Tiffany, because I was working at McDonald's one time. And this is in the book, too, Slime in the Ice Machine. They have all of these reports from health inspectors of stuff that goes on in restaurants. So I would not eat out until you got the book, Slime in the Ice Machine. I already bought me two copies. But guys, this is like, there was one where Tiffany, this hefty girl, she worked with us at McDonald's. And we'd always go in the cooler, and she'd be in there acting like, you know, she was looking for something. But that's where employees go to fart. And she's like, oh, it's the cabbage, you know, or there's the vegetables. We're like, we serve burgers, Tiffany. You know, there's no vegetables in here. We know you farted. You know, it wasn't the squeegee, Tiffany. We know you farted. So, guys, before you eat out anywhere, you need to get that book, Slime in the Ice Machine. Because the stuff that health inspectors finds in restaurants is just disgusting. I mean, it's awful. I mean, and plus Chick-fil-A, like that angry homeschooler, you know. I guess the reason they don't have brownies there anymore is because I guess he got mad. And people are like, all these brownies at Chick-fil-A are so good. These pecans are the best part. No, those are homeschool boogers, okay? I mean, I guess he was all bitter. Somebody stole his Tim Tebow t-shirt, so he rubbed boogers on the brownies, and that's why we don't have them anymore. So, you know, before you eat out, get that book, Slime in the Ice Machine, because pretty much, and plus you wouldn't believe who else is in there, you know. Spoiler alert, Ted Cruz, Condoleezza Rice, you know, don't ever go to Red Lobster either. The stuff that goes on there is ridiculous. Those cheddar biscuits, that's not cheddar.